quarks, gluons, red giants, white dwarfs, Big Bang. There are 8 billion tails in the naked universe. This is just one of them, but they all have black holes.
A created nuisance, with the recognition of stupidity as a positive force, in a world overburdened with logic, into a doo-loo, for the one protects babies and a little fools.
A positive nuisance.
The non-ending condition of our radically non-logical, necessary, and yet free and responsible nature. It is not only our compulsion, but it's our duty to your booty to fuck you. Cheaper than discount family therapy, we bring you funk on a couch from the doctor. Ho! I can assure you this is the beginning of a meaningful relationship. Oh, that bus was us! Multiple reality producing rhythms brings you glory hella stupid. A tale where the nose win in the end. In the tail end, if you know what I mean. Oh!
He's got a bug, she's got a bug.
Debugging, baby.
They bug you, they bug your friends until they bug you out.
Yeah, call us the pest control. Debugging, baby. Glory, hella stupid.
Yeah, Starchild here. Coming to you all the way live from deep in the black hole. Sitting here with my man, Wellington Wigout, who says, if you move, you're dancing, and if you're dancing, you're wigging, and if you're wigging, he's wigging out. And when it comes to making love, he say he's the disco version. He is the long playing lover. Wellington Wigout.
This is Wellington Wigout, and I'm bugging for you, baby.
Black holes light years away from the hole in it all. Partying down. Lights done found time to shine in a place that never shined before. Enlightened. Peekaboo. Busted. Oh, with my battery operated. See you.